Bora Bora. It is a beautiful island situated in French Polynesia. It is a popular vacation destination. Fiji. Fiji is an island country that was formed due to the volcanic activity. It is located in the Pacific Ocean. This island's natural environment is indeed a beauty, and this makes it one of the most beautiful islands in the world. Bali. Bali is located in Indonesia. Bali is a beautiful island which is considered to be one of the top holiday destinations in the world. Maldives. It is situated in the Indian Ocean. The Maldives is a group of islands, each being equally beautiful. All the islands are formed by the debris of coral, which add to the beauty of the island. Boracay. It is an island in the Philippines which is known for its beautiful and pristine white sand beaches. People flock to this small island to have a quiet time and relax on the beach side. Palawan. It is located in Philippines. It is a group of islands of which Palawan Peninsula is the largest one. The island has been rated by many travel magazines like National Geographic Traveler as one of the most beautiful. Mykonos. It is an island situated in Greece, which is in a top holiday destination. The island was colonized by the European Empire and is also believed to be ruled by a Greek mythological figure. Seychelles. It is located in the Indian Ocean. It is a humid country and the temperature remains more or less the same throughout the year. Santorini. It is located in Greece. The island is known for being the site of volcanic eruption which is occurring 3000 years ago. Why? It is the second largest Hawaiian island and named after Hawaii. The island of Mai is home to a diverse landscape consisting of rainforest, valleys, ravines, volcanoes, etc.